Good evening, students. Now we are seeing in exercise 3.1, part 164. So in the previous class, we have seen fourth sum. Now we are seeing fifth sum. Now, you already edited for time consuming. You already edited. You have xy cancel. So denominator la xy varadanaala throughout nam xy ala multiply pannumna xy cancel aagum. So here we multiply by xy. So numerator kula xy. We want to cancel xy. For that you are multiplying throughout by xy. Appa xy cancel aayichu. We are getting 3y plus 5x equal to 20, the equation 1. So in the same way, in here xy cancel aagum. So denominator xy cancel aagumna numerator la complete xy ala multiply pandrom. So and the step inge irukke ellame cancel panni we are making the equation 2. Now consider 1 and 2. Here inge 5x varudhu, ingeyum 5x varudhu. That you write it 1 by 1. 3x plus 5x equal to 20, then 2y plus 5x equal to 15. Now you change the sign. Minus. Then I know cancel. I know. So 3 minus 2, y. 1 by 1 no need to write. This is equal to 20 minus 5, 5. So answer y equal to 5. You substitute in any one equation. Here you write it as 3y plus 5x equal to 20. So 3 into y will be end up to k 5. Then you substitute 5x equal to 20. So 15 plus 5x equal to 20. So 5x equal to 20 minus 15. So this is equal to 5. So xx 5 cancel. So x equal to 1. Therefore solution for this equation is 1, 5. If you want to check it, you can substitute x is 1 substitute panna y ki 5. X is 1 substitute panna 5. Y to 5 substitute panna 15. So 15 plus 5 20. So this answer is correct. Thank you, students.